Richard Brawler of Liberty was accused of stealing services from a local agency created to help lower-income families. Brawler had been the executive director of the Mahoning County Community Action Partnership until he was fired several years ago. Authorities say he used MICAP equipment to weatherize his own home, as well as directing contracts to family members. A sentencing date has not yet been set.